Hey beauties, I'm Bianca Renee and you're watching Bianca Renee Today. And today, I'm gonna show you how you should be sleeping with those curls. How you go to bed at night is going to make or break whether you have a good hair day or not. It's also gonna make it a lot easier to refresh your curls if they're not too messed up from the night before. I've also been trying some new skincare products by Fresh Beauty. So today you're gonna get an updated hair and nighttime skin routine all in one. So without further ado, let's get started.
Oh, it's finally time to go to bed, but let's do something with this hair so we don't mess it up and we can still look cute in the morning. So what I like to do is just grab a scrunchie. Any scrunchie will do, you just don't want it to be too tight. You also can use a satin scrunchie if you wanna make sure that you don't get any really distinct lines and it's kinda like a softer hold. But what I do is I grab all of my hair, pulling it towards the front, creating what is called the pineapple hairstyle. Now you know why I'm obsessed with pineapples. So you just put it around once and let it lay down, just like that, easy peasy. If you have some hair sticking out the back, it doesn't matter because you're going to sleep. But if your hair is too short for a pineapple, what I used to do when my hair was like chin length was use a satin bonnet. Now I'm doing it with my hair in a pineapple because it's just too long now, but if it was shorter, I wouldn't put it up at all. I would just put all of my hair inside, tuck it in, that way it's being protected as I sleep at night. But if your hair is too big for a satin bonnet or too long for the pineapple, you can grab a huge satin bonnet. This one's actually by The Main Choice and it will fit all of your hair. You don't even have to put it up, but it's not the most attractive looking bonnet. You know, you do look like the Muffin Man, but hey, all of your curls will get in there. It is satin lined, so you're gonna wake up with no frizz. And just FYI, Miss USA, who also has curly hair, was rocking a huge bonnet backstage, and she's Miss USA. So I think you're okay to go to bed looking like this. Now that my hair is up and away, I can now wash my face using my normal acne skincare products that you guys have seen me use a million times. You can watch my other videos if you haven't seen those yet. But I did wash my face, wiped off all my makeup, and now I'm gonna grab my first step of my skincare routine, which is an ice cube. Yes, I have a pineapple ice cube tray. What do you expect? But you see this little guy right here? That's my special guest of the day. That's what happens when you eat pizza. But in order to help get rid of blemishes or make the redness go down, I grab an ice cube. It doesn't have to look like a pineapple, that's just a plus. But I am gonna rub this ice cube all over my face. It's gonna help with anti-aging, wrinkles, redness, inflammation. And I do this every morning and every night. And I really like to focus it on any problem areas if I do happen to have a breakout. Then you just pat dry while your face is still cold. Now I'm gonna grab my new products that I've been playing with from Fresh Beauty. Thank you, Sephora inside JCPenney, for sponsoring this video so I could try the most beautiful toner I've ever seen. Like, do you guys see this? There's actual rose petals in here. It looks like it's a glass bottle, but it's actually plastic. And I really kind of just want to have it on display. Like, I think it's too pretty to use. Okay, fine, we'll actually use it. So this is the Fresh Beauty Rose Deep Hydration line. This is one of their most popular products, is their toner. I like to apply my toners with a cotton pad. I like to press and pat it into my skin. Not only does this have real floating rose petals inside, it also has hyaluronic acid. And that's gonna help minimize your pores and increase the hydration by 46% for 6 hours. You can use this toner in the morning or at night. I mean, it smells amazing, so just wear it whenever you wanna smell like a beautiful rose. But I do like to use it at night after I wash my face because I always happen to miss a little bit of makeup on my skin. So this toner makes sure that I get everything off. So now I'm gonna let this soak into my skin and then I'm gonna grab the Fresh Rose Deep Hydration Face Cream. This is their advanced gel cream that delivers an intense 24-hour hydration. It also has hyaluronic acid and time-release hydro patches for petal-soft skin. So basically that means it's going to hold in all the moisture. This moisturizer honestly feels so good. Usually when I try skincare products, I have to try it for a while to really notice the difference, but you instantly feel more hydrated after using this moisturizer. It does have a pretty intense rose smell that I personally love, but if you are sensitive to smells, it could be a little too much for you in the beginning, but the smell doesn't linger on your skin the whole day. You could choose to wear it in the morning or at night. And now for the product that I was most excited to try, which is the new Fresh Rose Deep Hydration Sleeping Mask. It's a 2-in-1 overnight treatment with 2 steps, and it's supposed to instantly replenish your skin with moisture loss during the day and locks it in overnight. So you're gonna start off with step one, which is the cooling gel, which is packed with rose water to help comfort the skin. The rose extract is gonna help smooth the skin, and the hyaluronic acid is gonna give you like a very full and plumping effect that you're gonna wake up to in the morning. Fresh is known to have very fresh and natural ingredients, and it just feels so soothing on the skin, and the smell just really relaxes me before I go to sleep. Immediately after step one, you go for step two, which is the silky water cream mask. This is going to lock in hydration. As some of you may know, I am a masking queen. I do Mask Mondays every Monday. I just love replenishing my skin with like hydration and good ingredients. But if you don't have time to do so in the day, this is a great way to get your mask on while you sleep. And it's actually a great time to do so because while you sleep, your temperature rises, which leads to moisture loss. So when I do use this Rose Deep Hydration Mask, I notice that my skin is very plump and glowy in the morning. So now my hair and skin is ready to go to sleep. The last and most important thing of your hair routine is a satin pillowcase. You need to purchase a satin pillowcase so that your hair does not get any frizz while you sleep. You literally could just move all around and just the back of your head is just gonna slip and slide all over the satin without creating any friction. Good morning, it is now the next morning so I could show you how my skin looks after wearing the mask all night. Super hydrated, very glowy, and very like plump feeling. And now let me show you my hair, taking it out of the pineapple. We're just gonna shake it out, shake it around, and some more shaking, yep, a little bit more shaking. I like to shake it a lot. And look at that, beautiful. Did absolutely nothing to it. That's because I went to bed with it in a pineapple. So my curls are still defined because they were safe on the very top of my head and they weren't being smushed by a cotton pillowcase or anything like that. If anything, I just add a little bit more water to these inner parts just to refresh those curls. I have a full video on refreshing if you guys want that. But basically, I woke up like this. If your skin is feeling really dry or needs some extra hydration, I definitely recommend these products by Fresh. The Rose line is one of their most popular. It smells amazing and you do see instant moisture results just after the first use of the moisturizer and the mask. I will continue to use the toner to see what it does for my pores in the long run, so I'm very excited about that as well. If you guys want to try any of these Rose products for yourself, I'll make sure to link them below in the description box, but they are available at Sephora inside JCPenney.
So that is my complete nighttime routine. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I post two new videos every week, once on Friday and once on Sunday. And make sure to follow me on Instagram at Ms. Bianca Renee. That way you get daily updates on my skin and hair every day. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching Bianca Renee Today.